A very happy and cheerful morning to all my dear students. I hope you all are fine at home and taking care of your health. So, we're back with our science class. And as you know, what are we discussing? We were discussing the topic that is body posture. Okay, chapter number 7, bones and muscles. And we were discussing about body posture. That is, I told you what you have to do. Practice to sit straight, to walk properly with correct posture. Okay, so that you have to practice. And I hope you all are doing it. So, before starting with the last topic, first, let us watch the video and recall the topic. Okay, so let's go.
The movement of these body parts is caused by bones and muscles. Body posture. Posture is the position in which we keep our body when we sit, stand or move. We must keep our back straight and chest out while walking, standing or sitting. Correct?
Now can you see? Look at this child. How he's walking? With the correct posture. See, his back is also straight. And chest is also out.
Correct posture is necessary to keep our muscles and bones in good shape. It helps us to stay healthy and smart. Exercise. We must keep our bones and muscles strong, fit and healthy to keep our body in good shape.
Yes. So, what is the last topic? That is exercise. As you know, many people say that it is very important to exercise. We should work like this. We should do yoga. We should do some kind of activity that makes our body movement proper. So, this is necessary so that our bones and muscles are also strong. And agar hum properly apni body ko work nahi karenge, so what will happen? We may fall ill. Hai na? Bones and muscles pe affect hoga. So, as you can see, by doing exercise, our body becomes flexible. Hamari body kaise ho jati hai? Flexible. Can you see this girl? How well she's doing the asanas, the yoga. So, this is how we should do exercise.
Our bones and muscles become strong when we exercise regularly. Playing, walking, cycling and running are some good exercises.
So,
exercises.
Which are the good exercises that we can do? What they have written? Playing. Playing games. Now I know you will say, ma'am, we are not allowed to go out of the house because of the pandemic. So what you can do is try to play in your house and walking. Walking also, if you know that the situation is like this, but what you can do is we can do exercise at home also. We can do walking also. Then swimming is also a good exercise. Cycling. Cycling, I would say, is one of the best exercises. Why? Because it helps to increase your height, to make your bones and muscles strong. So children, we should do cycling. And running. Running is also a very good exercise. It boosts your stamina, it increases your stamina. Also, it makes your bones and muscles strong.
Exercise helps all the parts of our body to stay fit and work properly.
Yes, so we can say that exercise helps to make our body strong and fit. If we will be fit, we'll be able to study well. We will be able to perform good in whatever we do. Not only in studies, but in playing, but in activities. So we will be good in everything if our body is fit. Isn't it, children? So that is why it is very necessary to be fit. Now, let us get back to the chapter and read this last topic. Okay? Textbook out. What was the last thing that we studied? About the correct posture. Practice correct posture every day to make it a habit. So that you have to do. Then exercise that just now we have discussed. Let us read. We must keep our bones and muscles strong, fit and healthy to keep our body in good shape. So, if I ask you, how can we keep our body in good shape? We can keep our body in good shape. How? By being strong, fit and healthy. For being these things, that is for being healthy, we need to follow a healthy diet. We should eat fruits and vegetables. To be fit, what we have to do? We have to exercise. We have to do yoga. We have to do jogging and running. We should do cycling. So all this helps us to keep our body in good shape. Okay, in good shape and also fit. अगर हम फिट रहेंगे तभी हम अच्छे से सब काम कर पाएंगे. सो ऑल दिस इज नेसेसरी. आर बोन्स एंड मसल्स बिकम स्ट्रॉन्ग व्हेन वी एक्सरसाइज रेगुलरली. व्हाट हैपेंस व्हेन यू एक्सरसाइज रेगुलरली? आर बोन्स एंड मसल्स बिकम स्ट्रॉन्ग. ओके, देन प्लेइंग, वॉकिंग, स्विमिंग, साइकिलिंग and running are some good exercises. Once again, repeat with me. Playing, walking, swimming, cycling and running are some good exercises. Exercise helps all the parts of our body to stay fit and work properly. If we will exercise, all our body parts will also work properly, okay? ऐसे नहीं होगा कि हमारे hands pain कर रहे हैं बार बार और we are feeling lazy and हम जल्दी से थक जाते हैं. So why this happens? Because we do not exercise regularly. Is it clear, students? So with this, we have completed this chapter, okay? Now we are going to start with the exercise part. Not this exercise, this exercise, that is of your chapter. So what is your homework? Your homework is to complete exercise C. That is, complete the sentences with the help of words. Don't worry, we will discuss that in the next class also. But try to do the homework. Okay? So, we'll meet in the next class. Till that, God bless you all. Goodbye.